Hi, I'm Michael Jacobs for Wolverhampton Wanderers, and this is our Crossbar Challenge for Soccer AM.
Matt Doherty, defender.
Here he comes, slithering over. Matt Doherty. Terrible boots. Another set of terrible boots. That is horrible. Reminds me of his golf technique there.
Sam Ricketts, defender.
Just turned 45. Always moaning, constant moaner. Oh, he skipped leg day as well. Someone give Tony Daly a ring. Terrible techers.
Lenny Henry, comedian.
Smallest nose in the squad. That is good.
Oh. Carlo Comey, goalkeeper.
I think he's the favourite out of all the boys to hit it. Decent technique. I ain't saying anything horrible, you'll beat me.
John Flett, goalkeeper.
Terrible, Barnett. Short back and horrendous. Oh. That is minging.
Danny Barth.
Danny Barth. Die hard Wolverhampton. It's not bad. It's not bad. No good.
Harry Burgoyne, goalkeeper.
Big Harry, 6'10". Needs a new Under Armour by the looks of it. Have to speak to the kit man. Terrible boots as well.
Jack Price, midfielder.
New signing, just signed from Fulham. Hashtag Carragunas. Just turned 42. Nah.
Scott Durham, goalkeeper.
Scotty skipped leg day for the last 4 years. Growing from 6'2 to about 6'10 in about 3 months. Oh no, that's terrible as well. Worst quiff, worst boots.
Lee Evans, midfield.
Oh my god. God knows how he nicks a game. I think he's playing the gaffer, I think. That is toxic. That is toxic. Nearly as bad as his quiff.